comfortable seated position, sitting cross-legged, hands over your knees. Start to begin to roll out your spine, undulating in a circular motion, warming up the spine. Let the head follow, the neck release. And after you finish four direct in one direction, go ahead and circle the other direction. It's hump day, people. A lot of us are so wrapped up in applying for new jobs. This is the time to go inward. Find your new hustle. How can you serve the community thereby serving yourself? At some point, we have to surrender. This too shall pass. Good things to come. Step your feet. Plant them into the earth. Hands underneath you. We'll start with an inhale. Tip it back. Exhale. Round. Chin to chest. Inhale. Tip it back. Vinyasa. Exhale. Round. Start to connect with your breath. Inhale. To lift. Exhale, close the back of your throat, create a hissing sound. Lay back on your elbows. Flex your feet, 10 toes to the sky. Separate, making space in between each toe. Find the low back, compress it into the mat. Lift one leg, cross it over the other. Hook those big toes behind. Lift both legs and hover. Let's warm up that powerhouse in the center. Exhale, lift. Turning to my profile. Inhale, exhale, lift. You have 10. This is 3. Exhale, lift. 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 Two more. Exhale, lift. We'll hover and hold. And unravel your feet. Lift your torso up. Plant your feet back down. Lift the hips high, head back. Good. Take the opposite leg, wrap it over. Take your bottom toes and hook them underneath the arch. Pedal to the metal. You want to have a force of a push and a pull between the feet. Elbows parallel behind you. Wrap the navel in back to the spine. Hover the hold and legs and hold. Exhale to lift. Inhale, recover. Exhale, lift. Inhale, lower. Got the spinal cord already warm. Now we're taking the front side, the belly, and activating it. So throughout class, we have that tight center. Two more. And unravel that. Sit it up. Spin your thumbs to your glutes, hips high, head back. Good. Quick shoulder asana right here. Take one elbow and bend it behind you. Take the opposite hand. Walk it back like a spider. Square out through your shoulders. Internal rotation of the arm here. Activate those feet. Keep spider crawling those hands back away from you. Flex those toes up towards your head. Square through the shoulders. Take your vision down to your navel. Just surrender. deep belly breath here. Breaking up all that fascia, that fuzz, that growth. And come up. Good. Yo-yo that arm away from you. Let's stabilize. Again, spin the fingertips away from you. Thumbs to the glutes. Step your feet into the earth, hips back. Good. Let's do the other side now. Bend the opposite elbow. Take the other hand and walk it away from you. Keep reaching, reaching, reaching. Notice the internal rotation. The shoulder bone is going down towards the earth. You can see my hand. I keep reaching, 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 reaching. Find your drishti, your focus point, down to your navel. Soft brow, soft eyes, and a nice disposition on your face. Turn the sides of your mouth slightly upward, as if there were a pleasant aroma in the room. Kind thoughts. Any thoughts that come up that are not serving you, simply move them over to the right side of your mat. One more deep belly breath here, inhale. Notice the moments before you exhale. And slowly release that. Yo-yo the arm away from you. Stabilize. Hips high. Feet down. Lift up. Good. We'll swing the feet around. Come up to a hero pose. Tuck the toes behind you. You gotta activate. Bring up those toes. Take that little pinky, separated from the other four toes. Kind of like a kickstand. Place your hands on top of your thighs. Try to tip that arch. A slight tuck of the chin to the chest. Close your eyes. Waking up those feet. Very nice. Come out of that. Come to all fours, stacking your joints. Shoulders over the wrists, hips over the knees. Take your feet wider than the mat. Come to your first child's pose. Drop your third eye down to the mat, a little surrender. Just dedicate your practice, if you'd like, to yourself or to someone who may be not physically be able to do it. Maybe their hustle is a little bit more keeping them away from physical practice. But remember, yoga is not just the physical. It's also yoga of the mind. So if you cannot physically join in today's practice, you can just watch and viscerally get some benefits out of it. Place your hands to the front of the mat. We are trying to avoid compression, so really spread those fingers wide. The index finger is facing straight ahead. Tuck the toes behind you and separate your feet wider than the mat. Really, really getting into those hamstrings. Let the head and neck release through the hands. Five deep belly breaths here. Inhale, a slight pause at the top before you expel all the breath out. That's one. Inhale, breathe. Notice your thoughts, and as they come, just simply let them pour right out of your mind into the mat. That's the yoga practice. The thoughts arise, let them just waterfall down your back into the mat, and for a moment just disconnect from all of your concerns, blades. Try to now work the heels lower to the ground. Navel is pulling up and in. Good. Ride it forward to your first plank. Walk the big toes together to touch. Hold the belly up and in. Roll the shoulders down and back. And we'll take a slow chaturanga. Four, two, three, and four. Laying in a prone position. Go ahead and spin your fingers out to the sides of the room. Bend behind your knees, heels close to the glutes. Drop your third eye down. Take a deep breath. And as you exhale, chin to chest, ride it up. Cobra. And four more times. Inhale. As you ride it up, exhale lower. Inhale. Vinyasa. Exhale. Really try to separate those feet. Activate. And lower. Good. Lower your legs. Take your hands underneath your shoulders. Tuck your toes. Reverse chaturanga. And hips high. Very nice. Belly in. Bend your knees. Step hop or walk to behind your wrists. Good. Clasp your hands. Flip your palms. Stay in a low squat as you look up, rising phoenix. Exhale, let that go. Good. Step to the front of your mat. Big toes to touch. We're going to do a couple of sun salutations to help focus the mind. Opposite sides of the body coming to touch. You'll get a nice little workout in, but again, it's about the mental. Big toes to touch, hands in heart center. Inhale, lift. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, flat back. Exhale, forward fold. Clasp your hands, bend your knees, ride your phoenix up. Prayer squat. Place your hands down to the mat. Step both feet back, top of push-up. Plant your hands, spread them nice and wide. Good, hips high, down dog. Step both toes together. Inhale, float one leg high. Exhale, bring it between the hands. Drop your back knee. One hand to the knee. Plant the other hand down. I like to bring the floor closer to me. Spinal undulations here. Take a deep breath, and as you exhale, spiral and bring out your waist and spine like a dish rag. We have two more. Inhale. Exhale, twist. Inhale. Twist. On the exhale. Really good. From here, I'm going to reach for my second block. I'm going to tip my hips back and assist my front leg so that it's nice and straight. I'll even take it wider, and I'm going to go to my second, hamstring stretch. Notice the feet are active, they're alive, they're flexing back towards my forehead. My fingertips, even though they're on a block, are still pitched up like a tent. As I'm tight, you have to honor where you're at, right? There's nothing to prove to anyone but yourself. Instead of rounding here, we're going to go ahead and lengthen the spine over that quad. Good. Sweetly come out of that. Draw the leg back into the body, creating a 90-degree angle here. I'm going to bring both hands inside the foot. Hug the knee into the elbow. One, two, three. Shoot it back. Top of a push-up. Little housekeeping here. Open your hands wide, hips high. Exhale. Two feet to touch, inhale. Step the opposite leg, now forward. Drop the back knee, nice and gentle. Bring the hand inside the knee. Opposite hand inside the foot. Take a nice inhale, belly breath, inhale in. Exhale, twist. Inhale, recover. Exhale, twist. Inhale. Exhale, take my hips back so I can get into a nice hamstring stretch here. Activating those toes, all five toes lifted towards the forehead. Flat back over the shin. That was a little too aggressive. Go ahead and hug the knee into the elbow. One, two, three. Shoot it back, top of a push-up. Hands wide, hips high, exhale. Take your crown of your head forward, chaturanga lower. I like to then drop my knees and chest and then bend your feet back to meet the head. Child's pose, surrender. Come back up to all fours, tuck your toes, down dog. On your next inhale, ride the toes up, exhale, bend your knees, step hop or walk behind your wrists. Rising phoenix, keep it low, hips low, inhale, look up. Exhale, prayer squat. Inhale, reverse swan dive. Hands to heart center. Really nice, we just completed our first sun salutation. I'm gonna go ahead and grab my block, which I threw far away. Toes to touch, heels apart, inhale. Ride it up. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, flat back. Hands to shins. Exhale. Lower. Clasp your hands. Bend your knees. Rising phoenix. Look up. Exhale. With a little finesse, we flip the arms. Touch the floor. Step it back. Top of a push-up. Hands are wide and spread. Hips high. Down dog. Step 2 feet together. Inhale, one leg up. Exhale, bring it between the hands, lower the back knee. Bring two hands inside the foot. Spin your back leg so it's now perpendicular to the front. Bring the floor closer to you, hand inside. Inhale, warrior two. Finding shoulder to knee to help torque the body. A nice sharp arm overhead, pull the navel in. And we'll dance it back. Reach for the floor. Let's flow. Two more. Inhale, lift. Exhale, forward. One more. Connect with that breath. Inhale, lift. Exhale, forward. Good. Two hands inside the leg. Replace the back foot. Hug knee into elbow. One. Two. Three, shoot it back, top of a push-up, open your hands wide, hips high, exhale. 2 feet together, inhale, ride the next leg up. Exhale, step between the hands, lower the back knee. Spin your back foot perpendicular to the front, hand inside. On your next inhale, go ahead and find your warrior two, flatten your back, using your shoulder to connect with your knee. Notice the shoulder, if it's tense, lower it away from the ear. Strong arm overhead. Go ahead and inhale, tip it back. Framing the face, exhale forward. Twice more, inhale. Exhale. Once more, inhale. Exhale. Windmill those hands inside the foot. Knee to elbow, hold. One, two, three, shoot it back. Exhale, down dog. Let the head and neck hang. Check in with your body here. On your next inhale, ride the toes up. Exhale, bend your knees. Step, hop, or walk behind your wrists. Rising phoenix, keeping your torso close to the thighs. Look up. Exhale, prayer squat. Reverse swan dive. Inhale. And bring the arms to heart center. Check in with yourself. How are you feeling? How are your thoughts? The ones that are not serving you. Simply move them over to the left side of your mat. Here we go. Prayer squat. Inhale, look up. Exhale, rear squat. One more time, clasp the hands, rise in Phoenix. Exhale, lower down. Plant your hands to the front of the mat, step hop or jump to the back. Top of a push-up. Hips high, down dog. Inhale, one leg up. Exhale, bring it to the front of the mat. Take your back foot a little bit wider now for a stability, right? Nice and square. Let your head and neck hang, and we're gonna roll up on an eight count. Now, you need to use your big toe to anchor you down, lift it. All the other four toes to find that stability. Nice and smooth, chin to chest. A reverse cobra here. Six, seven, and eight. Really nice. Arms follow overhead. Warrior one. Pull the navel in, take that sway back out. Shoulders down away from the ears. Good. A nice inhale, tip it back. Let's go. Good, really nice stretch to the front of the psoas, two hands inside the foot, hug the knee to the elbow. Remember, you can always keep the knee down to modify, shoot it back, top of a push-up, hips back, exhale. 2 feet together, ride the other leg up, inhale, exhale, ride it forward. Open up your back leg so it's nice and wide, release head and neck and shoulders, stabilization through the big toe, all four toes lifted as we reverse the cobra, chin to the chest, riding it up on an eight count, seven, eight, inhale, warrior one. Get a little bit lower, keeping a 90 degree angle right here. On your next inhale, tip it back. Exhale, bring the hands inside the foot, hugging knee to elbow, one, go two, three, shoot it back, top of a push-up, arms wide, hips back, exhale. Inhale, ride the toes up, exhale, bend your knees, step hop or jump to the front of your mat. Reverse, ride your Phoenix up, exhale for a squat, inhale, lift. Arms to heart center, let's keep going. Big toes to touch, heels apart. Inhale, lift. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, flat back. Exhale, forward fold. Bend your knees, reverse your palms. Reach up, rise in Phoenix. Exhale, first squat. Plant your hands to the floor. Step it back, top of a push-up. Remember the modification here, you can always drop and bring your heels close to your glutes. Good, from here, hips high, exhale. Heels, toes together, inhale, one leg up, place it between the two hands, very nice. From here, drop that back knee, once again, it's perpendicular, hand inside the foot. We're going to open back up to warrior two, pull the navel in, and just swing that arm around, two, and three. Good, hold it over your head. Here's a little challenge for our core. We're gonna shoot that other arm out and hold. Arms are razor sharp, shoulders are pulled away down from the ears. Very nice, replace them. Lower the hand. Spin the back foot so it's now even with the front. Hug the knee into the shoulder. One, two, three. Shoot it back. Hips high. Exhale. Bring your big toes to touch. Inhale, left leg, or the opposite leg, rather. Exhale, bring it between your hands. Drop the back knee. Hand inside the foot. Switch the back foot so it's perpendicular to the front. Back to your warrior two. Backstroke here. On your third rotation, hold it overhead. Here's a little strengthener for your abs. What's going on with your bottom feet? Can you lift all five toes and bring the big toe down for stabilization? Hold the navel in, shoulders away from the ears. Reach, 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 reach. squat, yogi squat. Bring both hands to Navasana, into heart center. We're here in Navasana. We're using the elbows to open the knees wide. Really, really important asana here, or pose, okay? A lot of women are scared to have their babies in the hospital. I can understand that, but guess what? This is how we do the nature, baby. Inhale, lift. Exhale for a squat. Eight more, we go. Lift. Prayer squat. And lift. Some of you need to open up your knees wider, I already know. Prayer squat. Women, this is something that you should be doing all the time. Enable your body to do what it's meant to do naturally. Two more. Prayer squat. Inhale, lift. And prayer squat. Good. Reach for me, I'll reach for you. We're going to sit back in a nice transition, not to our bum. Reach, reach, reach. As you go forward, lower yourself down. Good. Very, very nice. We'll take a quick vinyasa here. Walk your hands behind you. Inhale, tip the head back. Exhale, contract. Reach the hands behind the knees. Inhale, lift. Exhale, chin to chest, round. Inhale, lift. Prone position on our stomach. Take one hand and bend it to 90 degrees. Make sure that your elbow is at eye level. So this is actually too low. This is too high. It's right there at arm level. Bring your opposite hand and spin it so that the elbow is lifted and high. Use the leverage of your palm to roll you into that armpit as you then spoon your knees into your chest and lay your ear down. Keeping that elbow lifted. Breathe into that space. I'll change my angle here. Once again, bent elbow at 90 degree, opposite arm fingertips away. Use the leverage of the floor. Spoon your knees into your chest and surrender. Three deep belly breaths. And release that, rolling back onto your belly or prone position. Spin both hands out to the side. Your elbows are bent. Bend from your knees, heels closer to your glutes, drop your third eye. Expel all the air out. As you inhale, we're gonna roll up, cobra. Chin into the chest, head comes up last. We have eight. Inhale, lift. So you're a moving plank here, very gentle in a spider arms. Head is unfurling last. Inhale. Exhale, lower. She feels so good. Milk that. Inhale, chin to chest. And I'm good. You are. The opposite arm bends at eye level. Flat. The other arm, elbow is lifted. You're going to use that leverage to roll you into the armpit. Knees come up in a spoon position. Be gentle to yourself. I know you have not put a lot of attention into your shoulders, but that's why Yosefa is here for you. You will feel immediately better. Every day, if you practice these shoulder openers, you'll notice your behavior, your attitude, your thoughts. In there. We gotta break it up.
Another two more belly breaths. And exhale all the air out. Lay back onto your belly. Let's go. Elbows wide, fingertips away from you. Drop the third eye. Exhale all the energy, all the air out. To inhale, unfurl. Inhale. Lower, elbows wide. Inhale, chin to chest. Head comes up last. Exhale, lower. Let's do one more for good measure. Exhale, it's time for Anahatasana, heart opener. Extend your legs behind you. Turn your fingertips back to knee. Push yourself up. Hips over the heels. I'm going to go ahead and reach for those blocks. And we shift the hips forward, tuck your toes behind you, reach, 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 drop your chest, open up that chest cavity, crack, there it goes, keep reaching, 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 shoulders down away from the ears, my chin is propped, the arms never stop reaching, you crawl them away from you like a little spider. Reach from under that armpit. All that space can be opened up. Heart opener, Anahatasana. This helps open our hearts so we can have compassion for others, compassion for ourselves, the entire world. Deep belly breathing. Notice your thoughts. And slowly release out of that. Laying down on your front side. Hands underneath your shoulders. Go ahead and push yourself up. Cross your ankles behind you. A nice smooth transition. Hips over the heels. I'm going to wiggle myself back up towards you and you to the front of your mat. And that concludes today's class. Nice easy pose. Tuck your chin into your chest, close your eyes, let your palms lay over your knees. Which brings me to concluding the kind gestures you can do to your body. Just a simple motion of rubbing your hands over your kneecaps so lovingly. Telling yourself, it's okay. It's okay that I'm feeling this way. I will get through it. You all will. I'm not alone. You are not alone. Hands to heart center. Bow your head in gratitude for the educators of yoga, those that have come before us, those to come. We rise our prayer to the third eye, where we have clear intention. Thank you so much for joining. I hope you got some takeaway from this.